As a leading platform for video content and music tracks, YouTube offers diverse multimedia experiences. While the platform usually runs smoothly, there might be instances where YouTube has no sound. But don't worry, in this video we will show you how to fix no sound on YouTube using several methods. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. If a YouTube video plays but you don't hear any sound, several factors may be at fault, including wrong audio settings, outdated audio drivers, browser-related issues, or problems with the video itself, etc. Here are 8 methods you can try to fix the issue. First of all, check and verify that system volume is turned on and not muted. You can check the volume settings on your device using taskbar in the right lower portion. To unmute the system sound, simply click on the volume icon and drag the slider to the right. This will increase the volume and unmute your computer. Occasionally, the audio in YouTube videos might be unintentionally muted. Take a glance at the lower left corner of the video frame and inspect for a speaker icon adorned with a crossed-out line. If this icon is present, it indicates that the audio is muted. A quick remedy involves clicking on the icon to unmute the video. This will allow you to relish the audio once more. When browser volume is muted, you can't listen any of the audio in particular browser. Here's how to check and unmute browser tab volume. Simply play any YouTube video and navigate to running tab in top left corner. Right-click on tab and select unmute site. That's it. Now you can listen to all the audio of YouTube video.
Press enter.
Sometimes, a simple restart can resolve software-related issues that are causing no sound on YouTube. So, restart your computer and see if the sound returns on YouTube. If still issue isn't fixed, let's move to next solution. If still your YouTube has no sound, consider clearing your browser's cache and cookies. This action has proven effective in addressing playback issues by eliminating temporary files and data that might be causing the sound problem. Simply open Google Chrome. In the top right corner, click on the 3 vertical dots to open the menu. Hover over More Tools, and then select Clear Browsing Data. Now choose the time range for which you want to clear the data. To clear all data, select All Time. Then, click on Clear Data to delete the cache. After that, simply restart the system and check whether that your YouTube is playing audio correctly or not. If clearing cache doesn't work for you, another attempt to consider is updating your web browser. Occasionally, sound problems persist due to an outdated web browser. Here's how to update your Google Chrome browser. Open Google Chrome. Navigate to top right corner and click on the 3 dots. From the drop-down menu, choose Help and click on About Google Chrome. Google Chrome will automatically check for updates and install them if it's available. Sometimes SoundDriver may cause this no YouTube sound issue. In such cases, you can manually update SoundDriver of your system. Simply right-click the Start menu and choose Device Manager. Now find the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers category. Right-click on your audio device and choose Update Driver. Now choose Search automatically for drivers and wait for the process to be done. After trying all the previously mentioned methods, if the YouTube video is still not playing audio, then the video might got corrupted. In this case, download and save the video to your computer, and then fix it using 4DDIG Video Repair. This tool is designed to repair any corrupted or damaged videos on Windows PCs, Mac and Windows-based devices like USB drive, SD cards, and external devices. It is effective in addressing a wide range of video playback issues, including choppy video, audio and video out of sync, no sound on video, etc. To repair damaged, corrupted YouTube video files, download and install 4DDIG Video Repair on your computer. Launch the software and you can see 4 options in the software main interface. To repair videos files, select Fix Video Errors and click Start to proceed. Click the Add button to import damaged or corrupt videos files and then click Start Repair. Wait for the repair process to complete, then you can preview the files and if everything is alright, hit the Export button to download the repaired video on your computer. Hopefully, you can able to solve no sound on YouTube using above methods. To repair any corrupted or damaged videos, we strongly recommend you try 4DDIG Video Repair. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.